What is happening, y'all? Welcome on back. Time to head on down to the boat.
It's raining a lot.
Yes. Must be a heat storm. You see the light? It's the lighthouse from the fisherman's village. Sophia's boat is there.
Are we really going to sail in this weather?
Hey, who are you?
Damn, look.
Stay here.
What are you doing?
Oh, man. I was wondering when he was gonna do some shit.
There's another one coming.
So what? I'll take care of him. Say the word. Command and I'll execute.
Lord.
He's all yours, Arno.
Got like some low-key For Honor executions here. Can I just have him, like, murder everybody? Like, does he get overwhelmed at some point? How to do this. Because I figured I could pop the one in the head.
Wait a second.
We got intruders here!
They're coming!
Oh no, take care of him!
Bastard!
Don't worry. You're next. Two up! How well you fight alone.
Yeah, bust his ankles.
Come with me.
Ooh, I'll take this. That's probably what the game wanted me to do, was pull out the bolt, but you know me, Mr. Super Resource Saver. I ain't losing nothing. Nah. All the resources. Well, we got a big boy. Fully armored one. I'll probably have to get behind him, like I did with the other beast.
I know you're over there.
No.
You idiots. Now I know where you're hiding.
He's coming this way.
He's all yours, Arno.
Over here! Don't let them escape!
I was meant to win. You weaklings have to team up on me.
Oh no.
Now's the time.
Amicia,
yeah, I know, bro. What do I do here? What am I doing here? Is he dead already? Wow, that timer's fast. Okay.
take care of him.
Always ready for a battle. With me, stop the intruders. Where's your friend now?
He's all yours, Arno.
Ready to fight. You've lost.
There's too many rats.
Can you take like just a little bit of them?
Too many rats, Amicia.
So the cave is probably the safer route, but so as long as the armor's off, he can take down the big boys. That's good to know. Oh, well, or I probably could have just done that.
Something moved.
Arno, go after this one!
Intruders! No! Don't worry. You're next.
He's stunned. Execute it. I think that if I don't know if I can go up there. I think it's like a you enter the cave and you only go down sort of thing. This looks a little too high to scale up. Yeah. I mean, I'm sure there's probably stuff inside, but like I doubt I'm missing any like mega important upgrades in there. It's probably just like loose mats, and I'm looking pretty good. I mean, yeah, I'm basically full almost across the board on everything, so. Can I, like, push this guy into the water and he'll drown or something? No, oh, right here. Wait, isn't this where I just...
Yes.
So I just missed this part somehow. Nothing lost. Oh, cool.
Come on. Up.
Farewell.
That's old. Very old.
It's a drawing.
No. Handprints. Of the first people who lived here. Even before the Romans.
The first people?
We should keep going.
Wait. Just a bit.
It's beautiful.
It is.
It makes me want to cry. But I don't know why.
Just remember it. Come.
Yes.
First men. Yeah, I thought we had to go the other way, but then I saw this and I was like, huh, maybe we gotta, you know, snake our way around, but just a little remembrance.
The rain is getting worse.
It's just a storm.
Let's hope it calms down before we get to that boat.
Let's hope we get to it in the first place.
Just a boat. It's called the Rascasse. That fish is bad luck. Everything bad luck with you. Come on. Keep patrolling and watch your ass.
Well, two for two, I guess. Good. I figured the rats had that side of me covered, but it worked out pretty well. And drop that for more rats. Let's get the goodies. Tell you what, being able to have him kill people, whoo, man, we are like with that, we're literally just cruising. We're like, yep, just keep it going, just keep it going. You're dead. Idiot. I can go up that way. I don't know if I could. I mean, I see a chest. Can I move this? These rats. There's like something on the body. Whoa. 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 How do I get up there? No. I thought maybe there'd be like a prompt to boost, but I'm not seeing it.
Come along. Up. I'll try.
I think we're making good episode, good time this episode. Yeah, we're making good episode this time. Yeah. This irks me. Ooh, wait. There's something there. I think it's a crank. I think I pull the whole platform down.
That looks so big from this close.
Still, we've
He's all yours, Arno.
Always ready for a battle.
Okay, now this thing. Wonder if I can get one of those torch things they're all carrying around. I was gonna bring him to the body, but I think I would have had to like run over myself.
See what it has.
Ooh, some recycle, some pieces, saltpeter, alcohol. Pretty good haul.
Yes, it'll do.
It's there! Amicia, can we go see it even without Sophia?
I don't know, Hugo.
I can take him. Get some rest. It will be fine. We'll be just there.
Set the rats on him if he's not nice.
Yes!
Don't be so happy when she says things like that.
I hope he doesn't, like, suddenly try to kidnap Hugo.
Open up! Open up!
Got you! You got nowhere to run! And the Count doesn't need you alone!
We just met, and I already owe you.
You don't owe me anything.
You don't make the rules.
Fine, we can be friends if that helps.
Let's try. But you'll end up wanting to kill me too.
Is there any like loot here I can get before we head on out?
Ready to go?
There's a workbench.
All right, let's get to work.
It's gonna take a while, but I want that. I want crossbow bolts. Though having double sling could be nice, but I can't afford that one just yet.
Into the water.
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crank at the prow.
Leave it to me.
Yes.
I feel like I'm gonna have to go over here and loose it. No? Okay. Guess we're going on the boat and just pulling it in. Usually there's like tie-off ropes that someone on the dockside has to get. And then you board the boat and you pull out.
It's not light!
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor.
It's stuck!
Sophia! I think they've blocked the anchor!
Oh, bastards! Go to that pontoon with the crank. It controls the chain.
Bloody rats. Can you do something about them?
I'll look. Did they break the bar?
It's a bit skewed. These louts must have pulled it on sand.
Sorry.
It seemed worse. This
place is wild. Well, it's not going to let me use that, because there's, like, an army of rats.
You need to get rid of those rats first. Sophia doesn't seem to like you much.
It changes with the wind, but she owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see.
A drop down.
That chain is blocking the anchor.
Come on.
There's a counterweight with the lock.
I can break it then. I leave it to you, Otto.
Let's go.
Should have known to have him do it from the start.
Clean shot.
Let's pull this anchor up and set sail. He likes you, so you should know. Hugo's dying.
What?
His blood is poisoned. If there's a remedy, it's on that island.
Then let's make sure he gets there.
Oh, his food's ready.
Good shot.
Safe to go. With this anchor. Hey! Did you do it? Yes! The anchor's up! Great! Now hoist the mainsail together on the upper deck. Aye aye, Captain!
Aye aye, Captain!
Let's get up there.
We're so close.
I'll take port side.
Right. I'll take the other one.
When you're ready.
All right, go! Yes, we're doing it! We're leaving this place! What? The sail is not deploying on my side!
Well, it should!
Sophia, come!
What now?
Crap! Those assholes tied up my sail?
Then let's untie it.
We don't have time to go up there.
I could try to cut it.
Yes. Get on the starboard pontoon. You'll get a better angle.
Just don't damage the sail.
Hey, you trying to get on the pontoon? There we go.
Amicia, quick! Amicia, we're sailing!
Hey, where are you going, sailor? You all have a death wish in this family or what? It's all right. I've got you.
Sea of Promises. Alright, well, obviously, this is when we're going to wrap things up. We'll be continuing with the Sea of Promises in the next part, though, so stay tuned. We'll catch you all soon as we continue.